English with phases. Spell the following English words.
B A G R U double B E R B double O K H I G H L I G H T E R.
Listen and repeat.
10 9 8 7 6 5 4 3 2 1
Order the letters and write the colors.
Orange Red Blue, green, yellow, black.
Which of these sentences is correct? Why? There should always be a verb in the English sentence. No verb, no sentence. If there is no verb, we use the verb to be. Is. Are. Look and complete with is or are. Are. These rulers are brown. is. That highlighter is yellow. Is. This pencil case is green. Are. These pencil sharpeners are pink. Are. Those pens are black. Is. This pencil is green. Answer the question. Use the cards. What is your name?
My name is Maria.
What is your name?
My name is Adam.
What is your name?
My name is David.
What is your name?
My name is Lucy.
What is your name?
My name is Ben.
Listen. What are the students' names?
Hi. My name's Rebecca. And this is Jack. We're friends.
Answer the questions so they are true for you. What color is your bag? What color are your pens? What color is your pencil case? What color is your pencil sharpener? What color are your books?